Hey there. Welcome to Life Noggin. From the Statue of Liberty, to the Eiffel Tower, to the Pyramids of Giza, there are so many awesome monuments and landmarks around the world. You could spend a lifetime visiting them all. It had me wondering though, how long will they last? Yes, Triangle Bob, you can come too. Let's start our trip off in New York City with the Statue of Liberty. Our giant friend here, fully called the Statue of Liberty Enlightening the World, was basically France's friendship bracelet to the United States, dedicated on October 28, 1886. Even though the Statue of Liberty has a greenish color, its visible parts are mostly made of copper. Exposure to the wind, rain, and sun has given it its distinct color. The monument's insides are made of iron, kind of like a skeleton, so that it can withstand strong winds. Fun fact, the outside copper layer is only as thick as putting two pennies together. So, how long will it last? That mainly depends on how long its materials will last. In the early 1980s, about a century after it was put up, the United States started a restoration project. The biggest issue seemed to be with the rusting iron in the statue's skeleton, which was replaced with stainless steel bars. To give a decent idea on how long the copper might last, we can take a look at copper roofing. Copper roofs can have a lifespan of over 100 years. An article from the Metal Roofing magazine that exists even reported that in theory, a copper roof could last 1,000 years. Now, let's take a trip over to Egypt with the Pyramids of Giza. Okay, calm down, Triangle Bob, I get it, they look like you. These giant monumental tombs were built over 4,500 years ago for Egypt's pharaohs. Back then, the pharaohs believed they would become gods in the afterlife, and the pyramids were erected to prepare them for it. They're filled with everything they need on their journey. If you want to have a little bit of fun, you should look up all the crazy conspiracies on how the pyramids were actually built. It has to be aliens. Just kidding.
But we did do a Play Noggin video on that, so you should go check it out.
These wonders have already lasted for such a long time, but it looks like they won't last forever, possibly even if we try to restore them. The Pyramid of Djoser, the oldest pyramid in Egypt, has faced a decent amount of damage in more recent years due to environmental conditions. It was enough to begin restoration efforts, but it actually ended up getting damaged further in the process. It can be difficult to try and restore an already deteriorating structure. Many believe the Great Pyramids will last for millions of years if left untouched. But natural disasters like earthquakes can threaten the lasting power of these monuments over time. While erosion is a problem, human interference like warfare worries me a lot more. Okay, so how about the Eiffel Tower? This architectural beauty was built out of iron in the late 19th century in Paris, France, to celebrate the 100-year anniversary of the French Revolution. It went through a major facelift in 1986, and there are also plans for another major restoration to prepare for the future. If we never repaired or restored it, the Eiffel Tower might start to not look that great pretty quickly. It's currently repainted about once every 7 years to help protect it from rust and corrosion. It might take a while for it to fully deteriorate, but once the rust sets in, it would be a downhill battle from there. Well, that was a fun trip. Watch your step, Triangle Bob. Hold on, and good to be back home. So which monument in the world would you most like to visit? Let me know in the comment section below or tell us. What should we talk about next? Curious to know what the Earth would look like in 100 years? Check out this video. In fact, the sea level is supposed to rise 1 to 4 feet by 2100, further increasing flooding in many parts of the world. As always, I'm Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.